Being a floor singer can be very stressful. You don't always get to get up and sing. Sometimes you don't get asked. And we've either got to have extremely large or no ego at all. Come all you floor singers that's here in this throng, I'll sing you a ditty both turgid and long. The line is the don't rhyme and metered it's a little bit wrong. But it's not what I'd sing when I'm sober. But I'm ready to sing now I've had one or two. So you folks at the back needn't run for the loo. You can put up with me like I put up with you. Yeah. And I'd ask you to join in the chorus. Although my guitar I relentlessly bring, it's never in tune when I'm asked up to sing. So I'll go a cappella with this little thing, but it's not what I'd sing when I'm sober. There are 94 verses I'll stop to explain, but I learned them this morning with infinite pain. And I'd have known the ones I've forgotten again. And I'd ask you to join in the chorus. The verses of cuckoos and valleys so deep, my intent from the ears of the innocent keep. But you'll know what I mean if you've not gone to sleep. But it's not what I'd sing when I'm sober. And after the sex comes the violence and war, murder and stabbings and blood on the floor. But before all you squeamish ones run for the door, I'd ask you to join in the chorus. I go around pretending I gathered this lay from an ancient agrarian hovered in hay on the floor of the pub where the old stinkage lay. But it's not what I'd sing when I'm sober. But truth to tell, I stole the refrain. The characters' motives I can't explain. But, well, next week I'm planning to sing it again. And I'd ask you to join in the chorus. I wrote down the words on the back of the sheet that I tore from the roll as I sat on the seat. Back at the pub where the floor singers meet. But it's not what I'd sing when I'm sober. I carry them with me wherever I go. And I ask at the door, can I sing in the show? And this is the first place that didn't say no. And I'd ask you to join in the chorus. Lovely.